Superior Solar started in 2001, so we've been operating locally for 18 years on the Central Coast. We run a solar power company, and solar power is what we specialise in and what we're passionate about. We love putting in solar power systems and love seeing our customers save on their energy bills. I think our average customer, when they come to see us about installing solar power, have a few things on their mind. One is they want to reduce their energy usage, they want to reduce their CO2 footprint, and they want something that's going to keep working long term to keep offsetting these rising energy costs that just keep going up every year, year on year. Batteries are a fantastic idea. They are in the early infancy stages at the moment. So having what's called a hybrid, which is where your home is still grid connected, so still connected to the electricity network. The biggest bang for buck is getting a good sized solar system to be able to put on your roof first. Second is to be able to put some energy storage in a battery so that you can harness the leftover power generated from the sun to be able to store for evening use. Most of our customers who have chosen to put a battery in have done so they've got backup for blackouts, so that we hook up the essential services so that they can keep running in the event of a blackout overnight. Secondly, is to be able to store their own power and use their own power in the evening. Really blessed to have this team, passionate guys. They love what they do and they love to be able to do a great job. We've been doing it for a long time, and I've got several staff members that have been here for more than 12 years who have just dedicated to their job and love their job. I think why our customers choose Superior Solar is we've been in the area for a long time and we've built trust. Often I'll have customers ring and say they've been referred to us off two or three different people. We've been here for 18 years, we've built up the trust, we're not going anywhere, and we love putting in solar power. We've got a passionate team who just pride themselves on doing quality workmanship and choosing quality products to go with that. I think the value of being local means that we're only a phone call away. We can respond quickly. In the end, it costs more when the system's failing and there's no backup. There's thousands of systems out there that have failed and that have no company to back them anymore, and we get the phone calls to come and help. We gladly go out and help, but there's not a lot we can do when the system needs replacing. So having local company that's been around to back you up gives value add for the long term. Putting in quality up front is definitely cheaper long term. The best value is not being able to have to replace products twice, but it's not only just the cost. Let's think about what we're trying to achieve. All of us are putting in solar power. Yes, we're trying to reduce energy, but also trying to do our bit for the environment. I don't want to be taking out a panel in 3 years' time and putting it in landfill. That's going totally against what we're trying to achieve. Putting in a system that's got longevity means that we're not putting panels back into landfill. Warranties is only as good as the brand that supports it. A lot of the solar systems that are out there, you've never heard of the brand. You've heard of LG. They're backing their warranty with 25 years, and that's a product warranty, not a performance warranty. Huge difference. A lot of these cheap brands banter around a 25-year performance warranty. That performance warranty doesn't mean a thing if the product has failed, because there's no warranty to support it. So a 25-year product warranty is what you want to look for. Having a company like LG, which is a known brand with big warranties, and having a local company gives you assurance.
Superior Solar looks after the LG dealer network in the Gosford area. Derek and his team are focused on a high quality in the installation. They are also giving you very, very good advice of what is the best system and best design for your particular circumstances. I can only highly recommend them.